Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Explicit 2000 back with another video. If you guys didn't check out my last episode, be sure to go check that out. The link will be in the description for that. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. So this one right here is locked, and I think it's locked until you complete the rest of the What If Saga. So that episode will actually, that fight will be in the last episode. So let's just hop into this one right here. It says cleared because I tried clearing it before I recorded to see if it would unlock so I could start there, but it didn't. So let's get right into it.
The battle with Majin Buu has finally ended, and peace has returned to Earth. However, before long, Goku receives a letter from an anonymous challenger.
Who is it who wants to fight me so badly?
It's me, Goku.
Krillin? You're the one who sent that letter?
Yeah, I doubt I have a chance of beating you, but it's been a long time since we sparred, and I was feeling nostalgic.
Oh yeah? Sounds great to me. Let's go!
Don't go easy on me, Goku. Here I go!
I can't go easy on him, guys.
This brings back memories. I can't help thinking of all the times we sparred back at Kamen House.
Back then, you always cheated.
That's true. But thanks for knowing you, Goku, I've gotten a lot stronger. I'm really glad I met you.
Hey, okay. Damn it,
so
missed it.
What kind of training did you do?
Yeah,
it's the move for attack. But you sure are something else.
That snap off.
You're fighting me next.
Fighting Piccolo next.
Piccolo? You? Come to think of it, I did receive more than one letter challenging me to a fight.
Do you remember? The day we first fought in the finals of the World Tournament.
Oh yeah! It seems like it was just yesterday. Okay, here I go, Piccolo!
Damn it, he grabbed me. I knew he was gonna do that. That's alright. I didn't know if it was the big spirit bomb, so I need to back up some.
Time to get serious. Who is this guy? This is bad news.
Nail again. It's on the block. Nope. Nice. The one little key blast.
I'm not surprised, Goku. You were always my most powerful rival.
Okay.
Damn, Gohan wants
you
some.
You sent me a challenge too? Yeah, it's been a long time since I trained with you, Dad. Good point. Well, great. I'm happy we get to train together.
Yeah, but keep it a secret from Mom, okay?
Sure thing. Okay, here I go, Gohan.
Ready.
Go!
Do I hit? Oh, I still hit. Nice. See if we can snap him. Wait, where is he? Why is he way back there? Last time he was right in my face. Eat a Kamehameha. Wait, what? I beat him that fast that he went Super Saiyan? He shouldn't have been able to go Super Saiyan. He was dead.
What? Done already? That's kind of disappointing.
Get another Kamehameha to the foes. And another one.
You're even stronger than I thought, Dad.
All right, who's next? Okay.
Kakarot, enough playing! Time to fight against a real warrior!
Whoa, I didn't expect to be fighting against you today, Vegeta.
We never got to settle our rivalry, thanks to Majin Buu.
Ooh, shit.
No one denies that you're the top warrior on Earth, but I'm about to knock you down from your pedestal.
From my pedestal? Ha! That sounds like the Vegeta I know. Okay, I won't hold back. You ready?
Don't hold back.
Don't get too confident now. Doing better than I expected.
That's kind of disappointing.
Damn it, I got no key. Oh, we're good.
What kind of speed is that?
Damn it, leave me alone. Yeah.
Attack is powerful too.
Yeah.
Darn Kakarot, this isn't finished. I'm going to keep training. Someday I'm going to beat you.
Sounds good. I'll be happy to fight you anytime.
Even with the world at peace, the Z Fighters battles will never be over. With their determination to always become stronger, it seems likely that many great battles are still to come.
So let's do this again soon, everybody. I can't wait for our next battle.
Goku's just chilling. He's not hurt at all, he's just chilling. Alright, what do we got next here? Boo the Bodyguard. Boo and Videl versus Yamcha and two others. Alright, let's do it.
In an interesting turn of events, Boo has begun living in Hercule's house with him. Hercule has asked his good friend to act as his daughter Videl's personal bodyguard.
Boo, protect daughter of Hercule!
I told my dad I don't need a bodyguard. I can protect myself.
Oh my, Videl.
Oh no! The thing to do is lose job!
Huh? Hey, aren't you Hercule's daughter, Videl? Whoa! I never knew Hercule had such a good-looking daughter!
Weird man! Stay away from Hercule's daughter!
Whoa, what's the matter, Boo? I'm just saying hi!
Oh, damn.
You are sending her out! You sneak weird man!
Hey, hold on!
Kamehameha. Damn it. Goodbye. Oh shit. Wait. Damn, you ought to leave me alone.
At this rate, you're in trouble.
Let's charge up and get his ultimate.
Why did you have to do that? This is all a big misunderstanding.
Yamcha, are you all right? Boo, why did you do that?
Hercule asked me. Who must protect you?
Majin Buu, you're funny.
Videl, is something
the matter?
Oh,
it's Gohan.
Gohan, don't come near me. Get away!
Huh? What's wrong? What the heck, Boo?
Got him. Got him. There we go.
I'm not a suspicious person, I swear.
Come on, cut it out, Boo. I don't need a bodyguard. You're just getting in the way.
Are you mad, daughter of Hercule? Who knew something wrong? Pussy. Boogly.
Videl.
Maybe I was too hard on him.
Aw, Kid Boo, what?
What? What's going on?
Wait, I didn't stop the cutscene. Was that just it? He just laughed and then all of a sudden we fought?
No holding back this time.
Alright, cool. Damn, she has no key. Damn, she uses key so fast.
What?
I can't see him. Yeah,
time.
Get out of here. Ah, she got me. Or he got me. Damn it.
So fast. You're persistent.
Not now. Got you this time. Wait, how did he block? No way. There's no way he just blocked. I didn't block. Wait, wait. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to do this.
No holding back this time.
He's got so much health. Like, what the heck? Alright, she's probably going to switch out. Hopefully, the Majin Buu.
What's wrong with you? Popping out of nowhere and attacking? Not cool. It looks like he's not gonna stop anytime soon. This is bad.
Nice, I was right. Let's go. Kibu chill, Kibu chill. I forgot about that move. That move's amazing. Got him. We got more health back. Wow. Big boy 99s, that's all we hit. These big boy 99s, cleared. Let's go.
Hercule's daughter is safe. Boo, thank you. Who not me, thanks? Who your bodyguard? But if you want to give me some chocolate, who likes? Sure, I'll buy you all you want. Let's go, Boo.
Videl finally acknowledged Boo as her bodyguard. And Boo even got some chocolate. All in all, it was a good day for Boo. Unfortunately for Videl, it would be quite some time before any guys dared make conversation with her.
Cool, cool, cool. Boo is now her bodyguard. Okay, cool. Oh, the What If Stories is weird. After Image Strike for Videl? I didn't even know she had Elf after Image Strike. An instant transmission for Kid Buu, nice. We definitely need that. Instant transmission is the best. Alright guys, well that's going to end this episode here. If you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on those post notifications. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Explicit out. Oh.